I'm with my new boyfriend. Bye.
Here we go.
Got in my bag and got it popping on my own. Don't get no fuck about a nigga, I'm a beast. Don't get no fuck about no bitch when I was down on my dick, my ex bitch.
Alright, Wavy Gang, I see that a lot of you guys do not follow me on Instagram. So what I need for you guys to do right now, go over to Instagram and give me a follow, you know. Once you do that, I am active on Instagram. I do post the snippets, and I also tell y'all what's dropping next. Make sure y'all like the video, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, and also comment on the video. Just DM me this emoji and you will get a follow back.
What's up with it, man? It's your boy Wavy J coming back with another lit. Basically, this ain't no ordinary blind date. Y'all see the title of the video. I ain't gonna say it right now. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't want her to get a hint of what type of blind date this is. It's not no ordinary blind date. My boy gonna pop his shit. Regardless, you know what I'm saying? But look, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy Wavy J. Look, roll to 50K. Spam that down in the comment section if you're new. And we're gonna go ahead and get into it, man. Where to follow y'all at? So we gonna start ladies first. Let's go, Aaliyah.
So my app is Leomani _ on Instagram and Leah on Twitter.
Okay.
And my snap at Leomani.
Okay. All right, my boy, pop your shit, my man. You already know what's going on, man.
All right, man. Y'all know who it is. Go ahead, follow me at Trips for Trey. Just follow all my shit.
Okay, okay. Hey, Trips for Trey. Hey, look, man, he ain't new to the channel, you know what I'm saying? But hey, we finna go ahead and dive right into it. Like the video right now. I'm not capping, you know what I'm saying? This is a banger. All right, look. So look, first thing first. Basically, my boy, where you from? My boy, tell him, like, what you do, where you from. Just get a little rundown of yourself. Let's go.
I'm from Dallas, man.
Okay.
I do YouTube, you feel me?
Okay.
Going up, check out my channel, you feel me? Y'all get a good, nice view of me. Y'all see how I get it, man.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna get a little glimpse of me in a bit. Okay. But, yeah, just follow me.
Yeah. All right, Leah, what about you?
I'm from Dallas, Texas.
Okay.
And yeah, I do YouTube too. My page is Leah Amani.
Leah Money, all right. And you do YouTube too?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. They both do YouTube, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, if this blind date go right, hey, maybe they can hit y'all with a little content. Aaliyah, what's your type, you know what I'm saying? What you look for in the guy? You can say, like, personality-wise, looks-wise. Like, what fits your description when you're fucking with somebody? Let's get it.
A nice guy who's dedicated.
Okay.
To his work. Hardworking.
Gotta be that.
I like, tall guys.
Okay.
And, yeah, good vibe. Good okay. Personality. I like dark-skinned guys, but I don't discriminate.
Okay. What about you, you know what I'm saying? What you look for in a girl, you know what I'm saying, in a lady? Or, like, do you have, like, a certain preference or what?
I mean, I do got a preference, man. I like the melanin.
Ooh.
If it ain't brown, it ain't going. I can't even say that, but you got to have a little bit of melanin.
Hey, man.
Latino, black, you know, those the main ones that I fuck with. But, yeah, so she got to be melanated.
Mm-hmm.
Shorty, got to be about me.
You feel me?
I wouldn't say I want to go about her business.
Okay.
Because my business is her business.
Okay.
And so, as long as she helping me and okay. What I'm doing, making my life a little bit easier, I can fuck with her, you feel me? There's okay. a million good-looking girls.
Okay.
You feel me? It's about if she could add something to me, you feel me?
Okay, so look, y'all both, you know what I'm saying, gave y'all rundown of y'all type, you know what I'm saying? Y'all both said the skin complexion. She said she fuck with dark skins, and you said the melon, you know what I'm saying? So right now, how it's looking, hey, it's a match. Aaliyah, describe yourself on how you look and everything, basically to the person that's next to you.
So I'm tall.
Okay.
I'm skinny, petite, you could say.
Okay.
I have an athletic build because I play sports.
Ooh, athletics. Hey, what? She be in the gym. Quit playing. What?
And yeah, okay. I got dimples.
Trish, what about you? How you look?
Yeah, so first off, yeah. I'm black, man.
Okay.
Dark skin. I'm short. I got an athletic build too.
Oh! Okay.
Feel me? Just started boxing, so check Ooh. That out on my channel. But yeah,
you said, Aaliyah, that you're pretty tall. How tall are you though?
I'm 6 foot.
6 foot? My boy Trish, how tall are you?
I'm 5'6".
5'6". Ooh. Now, this is the main question, really the objective of the video, you know what I'm saying? I put a tall girl on a blind date with a short guy. See what I'm saying? So basically, Aaliyah, have you ever fucked with somebody that's shorter than you or no?
Once.
Man,
shit, they got serious.
Oh, okay, she said once, okay. What about you, my boy? Have you ever fucked with somebody that's taller than you, a female, my boy? Let her know, man. Pop your shit, man. Come on, man.
If y'all know me from high school, if y'all looking at this video,
okay,
y'all might have seen me in the hallways with a shorty who's about 5'9". We still in contact, but yeah.
Okay.
So, yeah.
What's y'all zodiac sign, though?
Gemini.
Ooh, okay. What about you, brody?
I'm a Sagittarius.
What's y'all turnoffs, though?
That's for everybody, and then everybody phase.
Uh-huh. A dude that's in everybody's face?
Yeah, no ambition.
It's the first time for everything. That's why I set up this blind date. Alright, so look, it's enough of the talking. This is the last final question before y'all take y'all blind for yourself, alright? Now that y'all heard each other, you know what I'm saying? Rate each other's voice from a scale of 1 to 10. We're gonna start off with you, Trish. What you gonna give him, my boy? Keep it 1 and see what you're working with, my boy.
I'll say she's smooth 7.
Smooth 7 off the voice. How about you, Aaliyah? Based off his voice, though.
I'll say like an 8.
8? Okay, well, y'all been talking for quite a while, you know what I'm saying? It's time to take off these blindfolds, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna give y'all a little rundown, all right? You turn this way, my boy, and you turn this way, all right? 1, 2, 3, go ahead. Take off y'all folks.
Oh!
Ooh. I did you right, my boy, what? Hey, quit playing.
You got me right.
Okay, so look, they see how each other look. I think this is a real question right here. Based off how y'all look, I gotta tell each other what's the most attractive thing that y'all see about each other. Go ahead. It's y'all show.
I would say edges. I don't know why, but like,
you like
I edges? Like when girls have like edges and
but
shit.
That means she can keep herself up.
Period.
Yeah.
Okay, you feel me? Alright, what about you? Aaliyah, keep it 100. What's the most attractive thing you see?
The tats.
Oh! Ooh, okay. Hey, my boy. And y'all see the skin complexion. Quit playing, both of you. How do you feel about your blind date being shorter than you, though?
It's like,
Cause I see the energy kind of, you know what I'm saying, kind of shifted when you know how tall he was.
Oh, shit.
You know what I'm saying? So basically, I'm not gonna lie. That's a good scenario that everybody say, you know what I'm saying? If a guy's short, then no, he's automatically counted. But my boy, you know what I'm saying? I feel like my boy can sauce you up. So basically, it's only right. It's up to y'all too if y'all wanna just play like a truth or dare or something. You know what I'm saying? It's up to y'all. You feel me? You just gotta give him a chance, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's going on? What's up? You feel me? You gonna let him show you what's up, boy.
Like, truth or dare? Yeah, we can do truth or dare.
Okay, my boy. So hey, anything you gotta say, you know what I'm saying, before we start, my boy, too, or what?
Cause I'm gonna have to talk really, a little bit.
Go ahead.
I don't like to be saying much for real. Like,
okay.
Honestly, actions speak louder than words.
Feel me?
I'm just saying what she
actions speak louder than words.
She read said, her vibe.
Okay.
You feel me?
Put her on some sauce that she not used to, you know. Or dare.
Give me a dare.
You a dare? Grip her neck, my boy. Like,
grip her neck.
Yeah. Yo. Way too much.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Truth? Will he fit the description of a dude that you'll fuck with? Keep it 100. You gotta answer truthfully.
No, because the height for sure.
Cause the height.
What do you mean by that?
It's just about the height. Y'all, this is a height thing, you know. What, truth or dare, my boy?
Give me a truth.
Yeah, truth? Is it true? You know what I'm saying? Does she look better than your ex?
Than my ex?
Yeah. You gotta ask the truth for me, my boy.
Nah.
Nah? You probably fuck with a baddie, you know what I'm saying? She a baddie too, you know what I'm saying? They both can relate. Truth or dare, Aaliyah?
Dare.
Dare, I dare you get my boy a kiss on the cheek.
Yeah.
Okay. Feel me? All right, look, truth or dare, my boy.
Give me another truth.
Another truth? Okay. What's the freakiest thing you'll do to her? Let her know. She right there to you. Talk to her.
The freakiest thing?
Yeah.
That's tough, bruh. If y'all know me, I really, I don't think I'd be on no freaky shit, bro.
Okay.
I think like I just be having regular sex.
Yeah.
I think like, a lot of like, shit people be like, saying is freaky.
Like
is nasty.
She can, you know what I'm saying?
He says nasty.
Yeah.
She can turn you up on that level though. That's what I'm saying. So
I would say.
That's why I said, what's the freakiest thing you do to her, my boy?
Don't try to get your. What my nigga Future say? I'll put my thumb in her butt.
Ooh. Is that too freaky for you or what? Is it?
No.
It ain't too freaky. Like, truth or dare, Aaliyah?
I'm a good kid, but true.
Truth? Okay, I'm gonna ask you the same question, my boy.
Give me a dare.
I dare you, my boy. Go ahead and kiss on the neck.
Kiss on the neck?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what to do.
Funny.
He know what to do.
Slide over here.
I mean, she.
It's y'all blind. You gotta talk to each other. Don't talk to me.
All right, so slide over here. Kiss her neck.
I'm dead, though.
Oh, my God. Yeah, the hat. Yeah, the hat.
Slide okay. It back.
Oh, yeah, Aaliyah. Oh, okay. Good play, my boy. Hey, good play. All right, look. Truth or dare, Aaliyah?
I'm
trying to make things good. Dare? Okay. Yeah. I dare you to play kiss or grab with him. And it's a fair game. Y'all gotta play rock, paper, scissors, whoever.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Nice. Grab.
Grab. Okay. Go ahead. Go under. Yes.
You be working out or not?
Yeah.
Ooh, a little bit. Okay. Like, nah, I'm just trying to make sure. I'm just trying to make sure.
Okay. Shoot the dare, my boy.
Shoot the dare.
Yeah.
Give me a dare.
A dare. I dare you, my boy, to go ahead. Give him a massage, my boy. You can give him a massage right here for 5 seconds.
I gotta turn to the side.
What is this?
You like, gonna give me a massage?
Yeah, to the side. Okay. Hey,
treat
this nominal. You gotta do the shit that other dudes not doing though.
Yeah.
You feel me? So basically, hey, I'm gonna let them, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and pick their last dare. I'm gonna step out the car, you know what I'm saying? Cause I feel like I just been in here for some time, but I'm gonna let y'all do y'all thing. This is the last dare. You know what I'm saying? So there y'all go.
Dang.
Hey, what up, camera?
What's good? So,
we here.
What should I think of? I say, who the last person you was messing with?
This dude. We was on and off, so. Yeah, you
I
know him.
FaceTime him and be like, it's my new nigga right here. Screen record it. All right, FaceTime.
Here we go. Did he even answer the phone? I'm with my new boyfriend.
What's good?
What you say?
He right here.
No.
Bye.
Yeah. All right, man. As y'all can see, my concept of the video, I feel like it didn't work. You know what I'm saying? Just because she a little picky. You know what I'm saying? She a little choosy. You feel me? But look, my boy Tristan Trey, hey, y'all already know. Y'all already seen him on the channel. He popping shit always, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and tell him where to subscribe, bro. Man, go ahead, man.
Tristan Trey.
Okay.
On YouTube, check it out, man. Your boy been dropping bangers. Been going crazy.
Yeah.
Check me out.
So look, go ahead and check my boy out on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna see how he get down over there. You know what I'm saying? I ain't just talking, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna see his game over there. Go ahead, Aaliyah. What about you?
And make sure y'all follow me at me on Snapchat, Leomani _ on Instagram, at my Snapchat, Leomani, and yeah.
Okay.
Leomani on YouTube.
All right. But look, without further ado, man,